So I think the ossification I mentioned earlier is part of the biggest concerns. There's so little technical wiggle room in some of the very basic parts of the internet that it's hard to evolve them. The very basic parts, the routing and DNS systems are like dinosaurs, and it's very, very hard to see a good evolution path in those core technologies. And if they're not evolved, then we could have some serious issues.